All right, guys, where we left off, I was taking down the mountain, and I still am. I'm going to try to take down as much of this mountain as possible. Like, it's not even something that, like, needs to be done. I was just thinking about it. I should give myself, like, little objectives to do in the series. And one's going to be taking down this mountain, so I make it, like, a flat land on top, where, like, the same level where my house is. I'm going to take it down to that point, which is why I've been taking it down, like, in a weird way. Like, I'm one level at a time. I say it's weird, it's probably, like, probably looks normal, but it just sounds weird saying it. Like, I'm not just gonna cut straight into it, you know? Like, well, I could, but it looks stupid. Because then it'll be some float and I have to climb up and break it without falling to my death. If I had TNT, it'd be 10 times... Or if I had any creepers around, it'd be awesome. But one of my objectives for the series now is to take this down. I gotta kill the Ender Dragon at some point, don't know when that'll be. I want my friends to make their own houses on here at some point. Any of my friends that play on the map, whether it's they're on all the time, or they're on once in a while, you know, whatever it is. Or they're on just for that one time because they want to be in that one video for a bit. You know, whatever it is. I want them to have their houses too. That, maybe I'll make some, you know, I want to try to at least get a farm going, an animal. I want to get a farm with all the sheep. I've done this before, and I've done it with, I think, Flynn and Soars before. We got a sheep farm, and I dyed one of every color, and I want to do that on this, too. I got a few objectives. I'm going to make a list, and I'll keep it down in my, I'll keep it in my recording room so I can keep up with it, so I can check off what I've done, what I haven't done, like my own mini, like, achievements, you know what I mean? And I'm going to try to actually get any achievements that are in the game. Of course, since might as well. Any achievement that I may not have or any achievements that I want. Oh, man. You know, go to the Nether at some point, kill a Wither Skeleton. You know, and all that good stuff, you know? All the stuff that's pretty much complicated and stuff I want to do. So I'll probably make the list, like, tomorrow or something. Or maybe this weekend I'll make it. I'll keep recording and working on the mountain. This is not going to be, like, a one-part thing. This will take a few parts. I have nothing good. I'll probably go mining, honestly, now that I think about it. I might as well just start going mining just so I can get iron. Yeah, fuck it. I'm going to start going mining now. I'm going to keep all the stuff I have. Actually, you know what? I'm going to set up my stone on the house just so I don't have to, oh, ow. I'll set up all the stone I have just so I don't have to worry about carrying it all. I'll keep all the dirt on me just so I can, If I have to make stairs for myself, I can't. I don't want to waste stone that way. I know I say I don't want to waste stone, but I'm putting on my house, but you guys know what I mean when I say that. Oh, come on, I wasn't even close. This is the best thing to do, especially when, like, you're making your house out of stone or something, or out of wood, and you have extra. Just, you know, just throw it into the house. Make an addition. Start doing something. My house is a lot bigger than I intended it to be. Not gonna lie, but, you know, I'll deal with it. See, that was it? Ah, fuck. Stupid house. Yep, heard it here first. Call my house stupid. I called it before. All you guys commented on it. Because this video, isn't out yet. So, I'm technically right. No one's called my house stupid yet. I'm starting to add the roof. Who knows? I might be able to get a good chunk of this done today. The house, you know? Usually I like to outline it so I can be inside it while I'm setting it up. You know what I mean? Inside while I, inside while I put up the roof. I don't know why. To me, it just seems easier that way. Start taking the wall down. Oh. That was a fail and a half right there. I don't know how I fucked that one up. That's me in a nutshell right there. Now, because I don't want to get any closer to the hole and fall in it like an idiot. Or or get stuck on the ladder, because I've done that before too. Take this door down. I'm going to make multiple rooms. It's just not yet. Right now, my house is going to be one big room for now, just so I can set everything up. I'll start making rooms after I know how my situation is. And by that, I mean like how big my house is. Once I see how big it all is when it's finished, that's when I'll, I was wondering why. My phone went off, so I was trying to shut off the notification, and I was like, how come I'm not mining anything? I looked, because I'm hitting nothing. So, it's good. It's a good start right there to mining, that's for sure. That's my problem sometimes when I'm recording, my phone goes off, but just to make it easier, so it doesn't keep going off. Sometimes you guys probably hear it, sometimes you won't. Because sometimes I leave an app, like my text messages open. Alright, so I definitely gotta put torches in here now. I gotta light it up in here, so it's, make sure it's bright, so nothing spawns in here while I'm gone. That's good for now, right? I'll put a couple on the floor, just in case. Make sure it's lit enough in here. Yeah, lit! But yeah. I don't need axes while I'm down there. So I'm going to leave my axes in there. There we go. More than enough torches now. Hello? Start taking some coal out of here. Man, this is crazy. I don't know why that was my statement. Anything I could have said. But I think it's because I was thinking of everything I'm going to be doing on this world. It's just going to be crazy. Oh, no. I see him. I see you. Get down there. You're a fucker. You know that? Come here. Fucker. Iron, guys. What's that? Ah! I forgot gravel does that. That's awesome. I found iron at least. Oops. Good thing I made another one. Well, guys, I'm actually collecting resources, like I said last time. Where's... Oh, there they are. Whoa. Oh, no, there's an enderman up there. He's right there. Fuck. I don't like dealing with Enderman. I just hate him. Hate dealing with him. Especially right now. I have like nothing good right now. I cannot deal with one right now. The only reason why I'm collecting the gravel is for flint, and because it doesn't hurt to have shit, right? Oh! What do you want? Huh? Don't mind me, I'm just gonna eat this. I'm not bothering you, Enderman. Just leave me alone. And we'll both be alive. At least I will, which is the important part. I put tripwire down by accident. God damn it, I'm an idiot. Oh, jeez. What do you want? Alright, you know, I'm done with over there. I don't like him. He's pissing me off. I'm worried about him. Not gonna lie, he's making me worry. Excuse me. I'm gonna get away from my torch. So there's multiple ways into this cave. I'll light up every way possible so I know where they are. Ow. So now I gotta figure out, what do I want? Iron armor? Do I want an iron sword? Or do I want an iron pick first? I'll see how much I have it after I'm done mining all this right here. That wasn't a crazy mining session, but you know, I got some shit. Oh man, my batteries are low. Are you fucking kidding me? I think you're lying. I don't believe you. Just in case it's not lying, I'm gonna make sure I finish this roof before something stupid happens to me. So what I got? I got gravel, which I can... Oh, I almost jumped right down the hole. Alright, so I got gravel. The sun's out, so the zombies are dying, which is nice. You know, makes my life a little better. There'll be less enemies out there. Let me, yeah, you know what? I got an idea. Move the chest. I got both chests. Now put them in the corner, just so they're out of the fucking way. Instead of being in the middle of the floor. You know what, I can put up more windows and get more, I can have more glass. I mean, oh, Jesus Christ, that's stupid of me to say. I can put up more windows so I can have more stone. That's what I meant to say, but instead it came up, I can put up more windows and have more glass. I'm technically right, but that's not what I meant. Oh, look at that beautiful view. Look at that. That's beautiful. I love looking out that window. This would be my favorite window now. Damn, yeah, kid. That's my favorite window right now. Best window I've ever seen. At least this way I get a fucking view. Over there I don't, so I haven't taken down the mountain yet. Maybe I'll do a iron tool so I can work on the mountain a bit more, you know what I mean? Well, roof's almost done, so I'm gonna be pretty close to finishing with that stuff, huh? It'd be nice. Now the Enderman's around here, I can hear him. I'm just moving shit around so I can have room, you know what I mean? So it's not fucking on the middle of the floor. Oh, the black worm, he's still on either. I'll put the dirt in there for now. Put the one piece of leather. The dirt saplings, ladder. Keep the sand. And yeah. Alright, so I got snowballs. I don't need those. I just have them. I don't know why, but I do. I mean, I know why. But I don't know why I'm keeping them, so I should say. I'll make an iron pick. Iron pick first. And then I'll probably make iron. Oh, I'm definitely gonna make an iron sword. And after I have an iron sword, let's see. Well, I have 9. I think I can do an iron chest plate, right? Is that 9? Well, that's a chest plate. Hold on, nope, wrong one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. So I can do a chest plate and I'll have 1 extra. I can just make a shovel. That's what I'll do. I'll just make a shovel. I'll make an iron shovel just so I have one. So I'm starting to get some iron tools going. I mean, I guess while it's raining, I'm waiting for stuff to smelt. I'll just go keep working on the mountain for now. At least time I can kill time without just watching the fucking stuff fall. You know what I mean? Instead of just watching the stuff smelt, I can just do this instead. Get done. Get a lot more stuff done instead of standing there. You know, I'm getting nothing amazing accomplished right now. It's just, this is one way to gather supplies and keep yourself busy, you know? I like to always do something in Minecraft. I used to just like to sit there. Like, my friends used to know this. They would go on, like, mining trips. I'd be the one to stay up top, add additions to the house, I'd farm, because I was the only one that really knew how to farm, and I was patient with it. Everyone else knew how, they just weren't patient. They'd try to rush everything. They're like, come on, get bone meal! They'll go out and try to kill stuff and die, and it's like, it's just easy for me to be patient in a video game like this, because it's so, like, the music's peaceful. That, or, like, if I wanted to go to the bathroom or something, like, take a little break, I could. Like, they couldn't, because they'd be afraid to die, and they'd, like, box themselves in somewhere. Me, I can just stop whenever I want, go in the house, and just wait. Oh, man. I already have to use my iron shovel. I just got it. I literally am already on it. Damn. I hope I was going to be able to wait a bit before I had to use it. Well, I mean, I technically could, but now what this does is just makes me go through the mountain a little faster. A little faster with the iron shovel now than the stone one. And the iron one will last longer, so I'll have a lot more. I'll be able to take down a lot more while I'm dealing with it. I think I have enough so I can finish at least the roof to my house. Oh, ow. Add my other door back here. Oh yeah, the chest is over here. I was wondering, I was like, where's the chest? I couldn't remember where it was. Set this up. Where's the middle? Right here? Literally right where I'm pretty sure this is right where I broke in, wasn't it? I came in through here. I did like the Kool-Aid man. Oh yeah! So right where this torch is the middle. It just, this, like, it's not OCD really what I'm doing right now. It does bug me when something's not in the middle. Like, having a door, like, if I had that one in the middle and this one's all the way over here still, like, where it is right now, it just pissed me off because it makes no sense. You know what I mean? It's not symmetrical. It just doesn't make any sense to have it set up like that. I mean, you can call it OCD. I don't think it is, but it could be. I don't know. Now I'll give myself an iron chest plate. So I got more armor now, so I can be a little safer. I'm not going to be worried as much. I'll still worry, because that's just the way I am, but I don't have to be as panicky about anything. Now, one piece of sand for glass. I'm pretty sure I have enough to cover up the roof, so no more rain getting in. Boom, there we go, my home's done again. Put my bed right here. Oh, it's not nighttime yet. I can't tell because when it's raining out, it's hard to tell if it's nighttime or not. Oh man, I just put my dirt in the damn chest, didn't I? Yep, I did. Boop. Alright, so it's getting there, you know. Stuff's getting done. Not fast, but it's happening. Rome wasn't built in a day, ladies and gentlemen. Gotta take some time. You want? No, there's a cave this way, I believe. Ah, oh, man, my controller died. Damn it, it was telling the truth. It was telling the truth, I tell ya. You motherfucker. I swear, if I blow up right here, I'm gonna cry. Hurry up, go! There we go. I had no audio in my headphones for a minute. I was scared. I was like, oh no, did it crash? Oh! Alright, that wasn't that far of a drop. There's this one, there's another one, but I'll check this one first. Usually when I first start Minecraft, I stay kind of local to where my house is. Oh. Oh, dungeon. Come on. Why can't I open the chest floor? Oh. You, fuck off. Ah. Oh. Ah, you fucking shit. This thing fucking butt attacked me. Did you see that? Tap me with its ass. Sweet. I bet it came down this way now. Oh, let's go down a little more. Oh, fucking dead end. So that's the only best part about this fucking one. The only reason why I keep those torches down there, so when I look, and if there's a time farther down the road, I'm like, oh, I haven't been down there before. I'll see him. I'll be like, oh, yep, must have. This is the way I am. I'll forget. Happens to me all the fucking time. I always forget. Get back to my house. I should probably mark the outside of that one after, too, so I know. But I got a lot of good shit from that. That wasn't bad. Oh, you know what? I just thought of it. I have two more chests. So first off, I'll just set them up. Just so I have them set. Actually, I like to keep food on me as much as I can. I know it sounds funny, because you keep as much food on you, it kind of fucks you over. But at the same time, it's useful to have so much. You know? It's like right now, because I lost a little bit of health and my hunger's down a bit, so. Bread went to good use right away. Extra piece of cobblestone put in here. My house is pretty much done for now. Alright, well, I'll end that part here, guys, while I'm sleeping. I hope you all enjoyed that one. I'll see you all in the next one.